Rob McLeod in the house tonight. JD Beats on bass. We can do one more and then get some jammers. Play enough to get out of tune and. Well, let's get Dave Shaw here. Dave Shaw's here too, I forgot to mention that. Make room for Dave and the other Dave and my brother Dave. Dave McCoy's coming up. Hold him. Thank you. You know when you were a kid and your mother said, if you keep making that face, it's gonna get stuck like that? I didn't listen.
We'll be right back.
Dave's. Thank you. Maybe we'll get Dave back up. Need a break.
Thank you.
just like you got a woman in your sinners.
Thank you.
It's Tony with a T, right? That's not Tony T. Can I just say Tony? Or you'd be like delicious tea? It's Tony T. You're gonna have to buy me a beer. That's three syllables. Now I'm only giving two. I mean, lucky your name is Francis III. Swallow. I don't know what's going on. Where did Ray go? That was it? To do one in the key of G, F sharp for you.
Call me the gangster of love.
afraid to. We do one more. Wait, don't go away, right? I ordered the full platter. Full array of Ray. We do this one back to A. Thank you.
I'm not going to
Let's get Dave Sharp here. Mr. Shawshank. We need some shyness. Time's running fast. It's New Year's now. Song, so next time it'll be a lot better, for that one note will be right. Maybe all the other ones will still be wrong, but that last note needs to be right. Damn it. We're gonna do a little Megadeth for you, very Christmassy song for you. Stuff your stockings with some heavy metal.
Become my God. Watch people.
give it up for Chris, everybody, Rob Polly. Just a minute, we'll regroup. Be right back with Tom Cruise.
Across town, you get such a glance of what
Dave McCoy, everybody. North Star 90. Check them out.
North Star 90. Bum, 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 bum. Thank you. Wonder where my North Star.
Then we got Kyla after this, and then Gerard. And then Mike.
I remember that was a cool thing to wear North Star shoes.
Acapella? Acapulco? Yeah, we're still in flat.
Let's get sharp.
Rock and roll!
Do you have the time to listen to me why? What about my thing and everything all at once? I am one of those metal I trap many fools.
Oh,
Give it up for him. He may be back later.
Thank you, guys.
I may have to leave. You never know. Is Kyla up? Is Kyla around? Kyla and Gerard. It's the next one. Gerard's here first. I'm not going to wait. Oh, she's coming. So hold on. I'm going to wait, Gerard, because her name was in there. Invisible Ink.
Great jam, supporting this great bar, supporting all you great people. And
but I
change things up a little bit. We have the unique opportunity of having Mr. Ron McLeod here. Ron's in several different bands. One of the bands he's in is Bon Jovi Forever. So we got to do a Bon Jovi song. So here comes Bon Jovi song.
I'm a cat.
listeners. Enough of this stuff. Go!
Yeah.
Thank you, Ron. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you very much. Anthony C. Gerard Myers. All right, we're going to get it to Kyla up now. And then Carrie. Carrie, then the seaman.
The seaman.
Today, it was lots of fun. Santa rocks, by the way. I just want you to know. It was really cool. I see you say me mata. Ai, se eu te pego. Requested. Thank you. That was all the elfing I did today. I warmed up. Yes, I was an elf today. Sparkle elf. That's my... No, I totally did. I was an elf today. I closed my store and elfed it out. No. Alright, we're going to sing one more. Because, you know, we're running out of time. To go home. I did. No, I had a great day. I did. Carrie's up next. Carrie, wherever you are. There you go. She's talking smack, look. You want me to smack her?
We'll be right back. like all that juicy pimples.
That was Carrie, not everyone. We're gonna do another one with Carrie. There you go. We got the G spot.
That's not the song.
Oh, yeah, when Mike gets up next. Good. I want to hear that one. Yeah. Who's going to start? Everyone. That's a whole band. Yeah.
Oh, and when the light shines.
Frog, yeah.
Thank you.
Great job. Carrie Lynn. All right, we're going to get Mike Maher is up next. Thank you very much.